continuing to on a roll. Boat rolls through into the pit.
What is going to happen here? Wait, oh no. No, don't do this.
It comes down to creativity. How far can your imagination take you in launching attack?
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
A whole lot of tools of destruction that I would never want to invite into a match.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset. Round and round we go. Not done yet. Going for a third. Oh my God, DDT!
Lights out, trapped.
You must go for it all and climb the ladder. Opponent thrown to the outside.
Weary, what's coming next? Oh, ataxia! She's trying to create space. Returning to the ring now. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. On the top. This match is wearing her down.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
And Goldberg going like this, all he can do is run for cover.
Now here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another shot, done yet. Another German. She scores big with the counter.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
Oh, nice slam. What distance.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
She sends her opponent outside. What's her next plan of attack?
We're going to find out right now. An unforgiving attack from Goldberg. Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Punish their opponent with a German.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Lights out. And back into the ring she goes. Getting clubbed by the axe handle. Oh, look at mounting it out. Is hammering away.
Ruthless. One after another.
More attacks up.